Bollywood actress Parineeti Chopra is a new addition to Golmaal franchise, and as its trailer shows, the addition looks really interesting. The launch was a buzz with the fact that Ajay and team gave a tough time to Parineeti Chopra with their random pranks. The Ishaqzaade actress also revealed that Ajay Devgn is most dangerous guy.
मुझे वो दिन याद करना पड़ेगा, because every single day, I've said this before, but I'll say it again for those who haven't heard it. These five boys and Rohit sir, they spend time, money and dedication to planning pranks. There's a separate pranks department, I think. वो लोग रात को सीन तो सोच के आते हैं, बट ये भी सोचते हैं कि अगले दिन क्या करना है. मतलब श्रेयस के कान के पीछे पटाखे फोड़े गए हैं, मुझे गलत डायरेक्शन दी गई है जहाँ मैं सीन में कुछ अटपटांग कर रही हूँ और पूरे क्रू को पता है, सिर्फ मुझे नहीं पता, और मैं कुछ अजीब सा कुछ कर रही थी सीन में, एंड द होल क्रू स्टार्टेड लाफिंग. Ajay sir is so the most dangerous guy. Like, you have to constantly check ke, is he around, is he doing something, and they do it and then they walk out jaise kuch hua hi nahi hai. So I think I've become a stronger person after
abhi bhi kar rahe hain, press wale nahi baithe, sab junior artist hain.
Nahi, isliye light chalu kar rakhi hum logon ne, special light mangayi hum logon ne.
Oh god, as
Isko
you can see,
I ki bahut koshish ki thi hum logon ne, but she didn't take us seriously.
Directed by Rohit Shetty, Golmaal Again, which also stars Tabu, Tushar Kapoor, Shreyas Talpade and Johnny Levo, will be releasing on this Diwali. Honest Report.